Yeah, then you have to put that into one. And 1 plus 2 equals... 4. It's of course 4. Let me write that down. There's a pen or something. Ah. Here we go. Be right back. Go get my sheet back. Please. Just stand back. Please. I mean, no harm. It's remainder. Episode 4 of Ark Survivor Evolved. Today we're going to get our first light on our Peridon. Alright? So make sure to like and subscribe if you're new to the channel and hit that little bell to see any notification if my videos come out. So, bye! Oh yes, if you didn't see episode 3, we did a lot of things. Look how much stuff. Look at all this. Look at all these materials. So we just need 5 more cuts. Oh yeah, and we built it upstairs. If we go down, we have a raft here. Oh, what's that? That's a cool looking beacon. Hold up, be right back. Come go get that beacon. Oh yeah, if you didn't want to hear from episode 1, we almost died from a T-Rex. Yeah, the episode 3 was just grinding. It's not posted out yet, but don't worry, I'll post it. Pretty sure it's in post-animation. No, I don't think it is, actually. I think I was going to post it, but I didn't see it. What is that? Oh man, that's the thing I saw. That's the thing I saw last time. The parasols are running, it's making me run. I think there's like a rocket or something. No turtles. what it was. It was quite in. I just need to find my garden. Okay, Otten. I still have the paper here. So I need 75 and 230 and I think. I just lost the paper. Fell on the ground and I just lost it. Oops, there's. Nah, I'm not gonna find it though. I'll get it later, but I'm driving right now. I'm driving a boat. Can't touch my boat. Turtles. Turtles. By the way, part three I stopped it is because what was it? It's because I what was it? I forget what I'm gonna say. I said I was gonna make it a 50-minute video. I guess not because actually I think we had to get foot. So one last I went for like a little snack and I could it'll take long enough because what I mean snack and get something fast. Not fast because like I don't want to eat anything big or something because I can't go. So I just have like maybe some crackers and like something else, like tea or something. That's it. Where are all these turtles? Where else can I get caught? Kilton. Not from the paradigm. Hurdy wordies. Turtles. Turtles? Anything? I don't want to lose home though, so I'm gonna quit. Come here. Oh, my controls. Oh, I'm sorry. Can we borrow this thing? Let's try. Does it not work? Oh, it doesn't work. Killed it.
Did you see that? Come on, please, please. But first of all, you have to make that saddle. Let's go, guys. Let's go. There's our island. I see it. Holmesley Island. Bikini Bottom. Okay, I'm cold, so I need to get inside quick, or else I'm gonna die from hypothermia. I'm pretty sure that's a good thing. Bonto, keep coming that way. Where's the T-Rex go? Is he there? Or did he die? The T-Rex can't die, come on. Okay, he maybe died. Okay. He's like the fourth biggest animal. I named him something. I forgot what I named. I think I named him. I don't know. If I didn't, his name is Bob or Jeff. Oh my gosh! Let's build a thing. Come on. Let's build it. I got the curtain. Got the hide. Got that. And got the fiber. Ooh. Go, boys. Go on our first flight. Oh, he doesn't have much health though. Okay, I'm gonna have to upgrade it. I think it's because I'm heavy. I'm not going so fast, but let's go, boys. Light. Alright, let's go put everything in our... thing here. Everything that's keeping us down. Just keep some meat, so for him. There you go. He's still heavy. It's not the best to wait, but it's good. Let's go, Bo. Finally got flight. Next thing, I think we should get a gun. Oh, something I could get barely swimming. Well, you know what? Let's actually get some metal. Did you see how much that caught me? 39 meats. Woof. All right, let's go get some metal. So both of these islands are not safe. There's a carno there, there's a T-Rex there, and there's like a, I think it's called like a Spinosaurus or something. Give me oh my gosh, look how much more of this thing is in it. 6, 9, 10 metal from one stone. How much is this gonna be leaving my computer? Nothing? 3. That's it, 3? No. 1, 2. I'm just gonna keep going. 5. Okay, fine, let's stop. You can just do whatever. Alright. Oh, did you see that lightning truck? I'll come see that. Did you see that? Go inside. Just look how much hide, guys. Let's put all of that hide. We'll leave 200. So dark in here. Ah, there you go. Let's put all of that hide in this. Look at that. All of that. Let's get cooking some metal and some wood. Dang it. Thatch. I don't have a lot of thatch either. Alright, well, let's go get some wood. What do you do the best way? Okay. Alright, yeah, let's make some more arrows. Fire, flint, and flash. Tons of flint. Fiber, flint. Don't have a lot of fiber. Flint. Thatch. Alright, so we need fiber and order some fiber and thatch. Get some fiber. Oh yeah, and I saw that thing, the thing that said you get fiber from that. Fiber. Thatch. There we go. You see that? Oh, that's so cool. I saw that last time. It's pretty cool. Even know how much that is. Okay. Whew. Imagine, you know it's not easy to fight all that quality. Definitely not easy to play like. Everybody knows that. Only a 71. Okay, I'm gonna try to make a spear and a sickle. They call it a spear and a sickle. So weapons. Melee. So a spear is 10, and that's alright, you know what? I think a sickle would be the best choice. Did you guys know I added all my views? And guess how much I have? I have over 100. Over 100, yeah. Behind me, over 100. Alright, you know what? Let's get every saddle. There you go, we got most of all the saddles. Quiet balloon launcher. Where's the harpoon then? Alright. Oh, some of these you have to make in. Mammoth saddle. The little duckless saddle. What the? What are we doing? The little dongless saddle? What can we put over here? Like maybe like a secret bedroom or something? Secret room? Oh, I will. Training anytime. There was a beacon I wanted to go check out. I think it's over here. Just right on this island. That's that one right there. I'm gonna go get that beacon. At least I think that's what it is, a beacon. Looks like a beacon from Minecraft. I'm gonna end it here actually because I think I'm gonna go downstairs and get something to eat. I'm hungry. Yeah, I got a beacon here. I'll get this thing. Oh, it's a blue beacon. Jump. Okay, garbage. And you, one of my friends that actually play and grind this told me about Lava Island and they look for the smoke and then you'll see it. But I don't see no smoke here. think you had that before. Oh, a normal dodo. Look, I found a normal dodo. Got some hot. Okay. So he said look for the smoke. Oh, smoke. That must be the island. And he said there was like a dangerous island where they say that that's where you find the Giga, and I think I see it. It's like that right there with one flat side, a big peak and a small peak. I think it's that one of my axes. My bottom of my axes. See a little tip? Right here. Like there. Like there. That's that lava island. That's sick. So I'm gonna head back to my house. And we're gonna end it there. I should boost my movement speed up. Oh, I meant to do 360 in the world. 360? No. Let's see if T-Rexy is awake. T-Rex? Rexy? Come call him Jeff. Bob's still here. He's attacking my truck. Kill him. Oh, never mind. The truck killed him. Well, that's a cool looking one. He's a little lot. Oh, he didn't get to see his over there. I might wait till he lands. Maybe and say his level. Can I see your level, please? This is like a main thing, and then I extend this. It's gonna take a while. Oh, yeah, I got it off now. I said when I go home, we're gonna end it. But you know what? Let's take a little fly around. You gotta name them. Okay, you know what? Leave some names in the comments. Alright, guys, leave some names. Let's go fly around with this guy. Our first flight with this guy. It's nice. Let's kill this one. Come here. I have to upgrade the movement speed on, I mean not the movement speed, but I'm stamina on this guy. It's not bad, it's really bad actually. Hey, peeled on my and his island? That's illegal. Hold up, yeah, let's see what moves he has. Ready, and spin. Oh, well, he has a spin move. Come back here. Dang, I almost killed him. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you press X, he just goes to the enemy. So yeah, it's a cool thing. I might actually build a house over here. It's kind of cool here. came, we went, we, he came all this way. Like, literally. God bless, man. Good one. Let's focus on getting a pipe today, I guess, because I just realized it goes about twos. So each two ingots. Forgot, I left no stones here. To go over to that island. Good thing I got a pail down now. I don't need that boat anymore. I mean, I still need it, it's a pretty cool feature. But I think I'm gonna end it off here. Peace out, guys.
Remember to like and subscribe.